This class we work out one problem. A 20 MVA, 6.6 kV, 3 phase alternator connected through a 3 cycle oil circuit breaker has subtransient reactance is 0.1 per unit, transient reactance is 0.15 per unit, and the steady state reactance is 0.8 per unit. It is running at no load with rated voltage developed across the terminals, where 3-phase symmetrical short circuit occurs just beyond the circuit breaker. Determine number 1 the steady short circuit current, number 2 the initial symmetrical current, number 3 maximum possible DC component of the short circuit current, number 4 the making capacity of the circuit breaker in kiloamps, number 5 RMS value of symmetrical breaking current, number 6 asymmetrical breaking current, and number 7 interrupting capacity of the CB in megavolt amperes. Here multiplication factor and the circuit breaker is given, that is 8 cycle or slower breaker multiplication factor is 1, 3 cycle breaker multiplication factor is 1.2, 5 cycle breaker 1.1, 2 cycle breaker 1.4. Here given is 3 cycle, we have to take the value of 1.2. First step, we have to calculate the rated current. Rated current is equal to MVA is given 20 MVA, that is equal to 20,000 kVA divided by root 3 into 6.6. Rated current is 1749.55 amps or 1.75 kiloamps. The next is E0 is given 6.6 kV, that is line to line voltage. E0 is equal to 1 per unit. First is steady short circuit current, that is equal to E0 divided by XD, steady state reactance. E0 is equal to 1, XD is given 0.8, 1 by 0.8 is equal to 1.25 per unit. Actual steady short circuit current is equal to 1.25 into 1.75, that is equal to 2.19 kiloamps. The second is initial symmetrical RMS current, that is equal to E0 divided by subtransient reactance. Subtransient reactance is given 0.1, E0 is equal to 1, 1 by 0.1, that is equal to 10 per unit. Actual initial symmetrical RMS current is equal to 10 into 1.75, that is equal to 17.5 kiloamps. The third is maximum possible DC component of short circuit current, that is equal to peak value of symmetrical breaking current, that is root 2 into 17.5, that is equal to 24.75 kiloamps. Fourth is making capacity of the circuit breaker in kiloamps, 1.8 into maximum possible DC component of short circuit current. The 1.8 is the doubling effect value, 1.8 into 24.75, that is equal to 44.55 kiloamps. The next fifth is RMS value of symmetrical breaking current, that is equal to E0 divided by transient reactance. Transient reactance value is given 0.15, E0 is 1 by 0.15, that is equal to 6.67 per unit. Actual RMS value of symmetrical breaking current is equal to 6.67 into 1.75, that is equal to 11.67 kiloamps. Sixth is asymmetrical breaking current, that is equal to 3 cycle breaker multiplication factor, that is 1.2 into symmetrical breaking current, 1.2 into 11.67, that is equal to 14 kiloamps. Last is interrupting capacity of the circuit breaker. Interrupting capacity of the circuit breaker is equal to root 3 into line to line voltage P into asymmetrical breaking current. Here asymmetrical breaking current is 14 root 3 into 6.66. Interrupting capacity of the circuit breaker is 160 MVA. This way we have to work out this problem. Thanks for listening.